Intel Committee now complaining that their memo is being censored by President Trump.